We should never listen to the Taliban at all. This all could have been avoided, and I think, frankly, everybody knows this at this point. We never should have left Americans behind. We never should have left green card holders behind. We never should have left our interpreters and people who helped us on the ground behind. We should have stayed until the job was done. This administration can't make deadlines with GOP senators, but they're going to listen to the Taliban about an artificial deadline. This is insane. The fact that they're blocking charters is not a shock to anybody at all, because the Taliban is going to exert whatever authority it wants. Because let's be very clear, this diplomacy that the White House talks about, the negotiations that they're talking about, this is about money. That's what they want. They want us to either release money or give them money. And so the Taliban is going to exert whatever authority it needs to get that done, to accomplish their mission. And this is sad, and it's a joke not only for America, but for the President of the United States and what our foreign policy has become.